Alright people, this is the one that looks to be the talking point of this set on the road. And that is Austin Juaz taking on his longtime friend. And the individual that's running for COO. And of course being Phil Mean in a rematch of Crash and Burn. Here is Austin Juaz. Following seeing Ben Hopkins lose earlier to SMCS. Austin Juaz has got a core shot to gain momentum. But he's got to win it here. Austin Juaz here looking ready to go. Of course, a lot of people consider Austin Juaz to be the absolute best in CXWI. That's not just the opinions of fans, that's the opinion of a lot of the superstars as well. Here is Austin. Ben Hopkins. He's really going to need to hope, but his former tag team partner of the new regime could stop Austin Juhasz's momentum. It's Phil! Phil Mean. The only individual in CXWI to have retired with the CXWI World Title. Of course, this might just be his last matchup in CXWI, though he might end up taking the position of COO. He is one of the favorites prior to any of the general election debates to take the position of COO. Like, if you were to go to the polls tomorrow, Phil Mean would overwhelmingly pass the threshold. The interesting thing is we don't know how big the threshold would be, but it's pretty predicted that Phil Mean would pass it regardless. A lot of people believe that Phil Mean will be the absolute favourite to become COO. Either him or Rex. See now. Nicely done. Nicely done. And again! And Austin certainly not hesitating to take it to his longtime friend. Of course, these two have never hesitated to take it to each other whenever they've needed. One of the interesting things to point out regarding Phil Mean has been the he's already started campaigning has already started campaigning and going around for this to advertise himself as the COI, including a location that Phil is rather infamous in. That is Japan. Of course, you people remember what the comments that the new regime made about Japan. Pretty vile and disgusting comments. A lot of people still don't exactly forgive Phil Mean for that one, nor Ben Hopkins. But, you know, a lot of people aren't so forgiving these days. But he is beginning to rebuild those bridges. He now has he done there, and a shot there by Austin, and look at this, code 18 locked in. See now, nicely done there. Now cover! I almost had it again there. See now. Uh-oh. Nicely done there. And Austin Yu has. Sandy feeling pumped up. Look at this. Ah, Scorpion tail kick. And tried it again there, but it gets. Still able to move out of the way of that one. And nice shot there, and now look at this. He swings the missile. Ah, oh, a stare! And Austin right now. Another spear! Right now, that spear working through quite favorably. Have a trash can. Remember, people, this is hardcore rules in this one, so. See now, uh-oh. A superplex onto that trash can. And Phil Mean now. Cena is out of it, and RKO! And Austin! Austin's still got the fight in! Nice shot there. Man, oh man, these two! Intense right now! It's that one! Phil Mean! And throws him to the outside. And Austin Yu has. Oh boy. Misses that one, and now head scissors there by Phil. Of course, the one thing I absolutely have to say about Phil is that, you know, in the time in which he's been retired from CXWI, he's definitely become more agile. I can only assume that's from the training he's done in the Marines. Undoubtedly a CXWI soldier. And a man about to become COO. That is if, unless he makes a massive cock up in the debates. Phil Mean is actually guaranteed to be in at least two of them. The first debate in which he'll be drawn into which debate he'll participate in, one, two, or three. And then, of course, there's another debate for people going for the COO position, of which Phil Mean is one of them. He could end up in the fans' choice debate as well, which if he did, if he was in three debates, it would really help him. Nice clothesline there by Phil. And the RKO hits! And also get back up from it! Only to get clotheslined down. Now, Mean gets thrown to the outside and... Oh boy, I think that's pissed Phil off. And Austin... Standing in the... Phil turns around. Austin has flipped his own friend off! And Phil now gets... Oh my! Spear through the ropes! One, two! Oh, it's Phil kicking out! Austin there! That was impressive! Now, Phil with that crutch! And Austin is a bloody mess. And that's all! Oh! Austin moves out of the way of that one. Now, Austin, death warrant! The death warrant, and now, Warrior Splash! Warrior Splash to Phil Mean! Referee's finally got out of there. One, two, and Phil's still kicking out! Ducks that one, now rolling up!
One, two!
And Austin kicks out! And this, ladies and gentlemen... You know, I mentioned about how a lot of people on the roster and a lot of people, a lot of the fans, quite a lot of them say that Austin is one of the best in CXWI, if not the best. And Phil Mean is definitely in a category. If CXWI ever did a Hall of Fame, Phil Mean would definitely be an inductee into it. Oh, and Austin there, the sledgehammer, and Phil's been busted open. And the blood is flowing. Now, uh-oh! Nice! Shot there by Austin, and uh-oh! Oh! And a shot there, and... Jesus Christ, these two are still going at it! Austin is getting a bit more of an edge, just as I say that! Phil Mean with a German suplex. Nice shot there. Oh! He's going to try and spear him through the ropes again. He just gets kicked in the face. RKO landed. And now trying to cover. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you... No! Monkey testicles! Oh, we've got our backslide! The most devastating move! It's CXWI and oh, just short. Warrior splash, no! Austin able to, well, Phil Mean able to move out of the way of that one, and now, oh! A shot and caught, and again, and now, oh! Kick right to the jaw! Impaler! Drive for the cover!
2, 3!
Austin picks up the win! How about that for a matchup? And picks up Phil Mean! How about that? That, ladies and gentlemen! That was one hell of a matchup! Austin Yu has! He showed us how it's done! What a matchup that was! There it was, the Impaler DDT that puts an end to Phil Mean. Austin gets the win and the momentum heading into the finale show. What the? What the heck? The European Union? Why are these two attacking Austin? Well, Phil's made his way to the back. I don't think he's realized. But Austin's being attacked. I don't think he's at all realized. But the European Union. Oh, wait a moment. Austin! Oh man, look at this now, Vince Ford! You saw that Austin tries to fight back! Wait a minute, he is still fighting back! Nicely done! I'll try the shot at Austin now! Fighting back on the EU! Oh! And a death warrant there! To Vince Vaughn, and now ME takes the Impaler! For whatever reason, but the European Union were out here. It's not exactly gone their way with another Impaler by Austin. And again, I have to say, I am extremely perplexed by this. But Austin has handled it. But why did the European Union, and he's now back to his feet, as is Vince Ford. Why did the EU feel the need to attack Austin?